There's Evan, putting his pretentious art above his sanity, as usual. In a way, that's kind of badass.